What's going on, guys? My name is Trinket, and welcome back to Smite. Today we're playing some PTS, and well, we started wrong, but I can't be bothered to explain to people how you're meant to start, so we just did it the old way and the not as good way. Today we're playing some Neith, mainly because I want to try out a build that is specifically aimed at ability-based hunters, or, well, not really, but it kind of benefits them a lot more than it benefits just standard. That was awful. Like, as much as I'd love to go after him, if he'd frozen Chimonke, I probably would have been fine as well, but you know, it's whatever. Right. This may be bad. I don't. Okay, we got his beats. Retreat. But I'd really appreciate it if he didn't just keep going in like that. Because I don't have the health for it. Okay. Planned. All planned. Oh dear. Well, interesting start. Who died? I don't actually know who died. I don't know where he's going either, considering that. Yeah. Almost definitely down. Right, so. The build, the plan, is Heartseeker into Transcendence. Again, this is kind of an experiment. I don't know how things are going to go. We're going to leave boots out completely. Heartseeker gives you decent movement speed. 15%. It's a little bit less than boots, but whatever. Or is it less than boots? I don't actually remember. I don't actually remember what boots give you. They give you 18%. So yeah, it's a little bit less, but nothing mega noticeable. We can go boots. Sorry, Heartseeker into Transcendence, which should give us some good ability-based damage, especially, which is very helpful in a character like Neith. Not as strong with auto-attacks, but still probably not too bad. We'll see. I'm not really sure what's going to happen. And that Shimonke was very, very dead. I totally saved him. And he might die to minions, though, which would be really dumb. Okay, not bad. Just gonna... we might as well get their backs. All their weird hawk things that are very loud, by the way. I've noticed that. In fact, they are extremely loud. For whatever reason. Level. Not sure what that means. Oh, I missed. Awkward. And fall back. I have to be a little bit careful now that Ymir isn't here. I do have my backflip, so we should be fine. But do have to play quite defensive. Right, I nearly have 1200 gold, so I come back, get Transcendence, or rather get Morningstar. Charge Morningstar. That's right, isn't it? Probably. These things are so loud. Uh oh. Let's just hope they think I've recalled. Defend right lane. Enemies incoming middle. Charge Morningstar. I was right. Okay. Well, my ult's up if they need help. So they should be fine though. Probably. Chiblunk is in level 5, so we're cool.
Cancel that.
So, I'm thinking by now we should be able to clear the wave pretty easily. But we will see. Almost. We will be now, now that it's leveled up. However, unfortunately, our Chongar is... Oh no, she's actually not doing that badly. Bethel's not doing very well. I think we're in an okay position. Late game, our team's slightly weaker. We do have Chongar and Mercury, which are okay. I think I got these. Oh no, they're back up. Oh, well. I think we're okay. The notable thing about this is you don't get lifesteal until pretty late, whereas people on case gone right into dev gloves, so it's kind of okay with Neith though, because she has the heal from there too, which is always convenient. I'm just gonna call missing and continue to clear the wave. We can heal off of these ones. Just call it again. Probably get in the backs.
I'm building stacks.
Hmm. I don't actually know. Oh well.
Please?
They're in lane now. Nope, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh boy. Yep, it should be him dead, really. Good, really, yep, that'll do. I think I got healed from that. Uh-oh. We're probably both gonna die from this. There we go, okay. I ulted there, it might have looked a bit strange, but I actually just ulted to try and keep someone alive, Mercury alive. It didn't really work, but I can always try. That buffs down, which is a bit annoying, because I don't need that much more gold to get Transcendence. But I do need to go back, so we'll do that. Next item, I'm not really sure. Probably Soul Leader, maybe. Soul Leader doesn't even give you power anymore, does it? Yeah, let's go with Soul Leader. It'll give us some more bonus movement speed that we lose out from not having the boots. And it kind of helps with sustain. We'll definitely struggle to outbox Chiblonke or Neith if we didn't have it, so that's what we'll go with. Oh, hello. Should be dead. Oh, well, no, he was immune to something. It was a little bit annoying. I was worried that if I left it for any longer... No, he's actually got a lot of health, so... Oh, this is fun. Oh my god, really? Oh, minions got him. Capri! Oh, damn it. Oh dear. Well, that kind of sucked. The Chiblonke ult and the Neith ult confused me a little bit. And that was really dumb from Mercury. But, whatever. And now Ymir is... Yep, okay. And this is just going to go very poorly. Because Ymir is diving a tier 2 tower. Or was about to dive a tier 2 tower. Oh, did we get him? No, no, we got Neith. Who got Neith? I don't really know. Whatever. Right, we'll just wait here because this lifesteal is kind of important. So, we will just wait. It's not like we're in much of a rush. Okay. Okay. So yeah, with that death, I probably blazed a little bit late. The Shivalunkai ult and the Neith ult together kind of confused me. I'm pretty sure the targeted disappears when Shivalunkai ults. So, there's that. Yeah, probably my fault. Definitely my fault. But Shivalunkai died anyway, so it was kind of worth. Oh, cool, missing, because I know he's going mid. But I have stacks to build, so we will do that. And then make our way over, I guess. Rip Ymir. Well, maybe not. That was a good whatever ult that was. Or was it a Ymir freeze? Shivalunkai is back in lane. Kills a kill. We actually got two off of that. Maybe three. Yep, there we go. Three. So, four. Sort of. One unlinked kill. I probably shouldn't lose my tower, but even if I do, it's kind of worth. Oh, I missed that. That's probably me dead. So long. No, we're fine. The only problem with this build is if you miss your abilities, then you're kind of toast, because your basics don't really do that much. But obviously, Neith has one ability that homes, this one's pretty hard to miss. And, well, that one is kind of hard to miss, but not really. Like that. Probably shouldn't be on this side of my minions, but this guy's pretty bad at hitting. Wow, okay then. Oh man, really? Oh, this sucks. Yep, I'm almost certainly dead. Oh, maybe not. Yes, I am. Oh, that's unfortunate. Yep. Just call Mercury to help. He probably won't, but whatever. I guess I get Sanctuary. I could be getting gold. It wouldn't surprise me. No, okay. I wonder if it's worth waiting. No, probably not. In fact, no. Okay. An enemy has fallen. But anyway, whilst there's this brief moment of no action, I'll talk about what I think of Season 3 so far, or at least the PTS of it. So far, it's been great. I've really enjoyed it. There are a few items that definitely need tweaking, but overall, I've really enjoyed it so far. And I wish they'd make these flipping boar things shut up. But yeah, there are a few minor things. There's still... Assassins are a little bit weak. I don't really agree with that. I think Assassins are still pretty strong. I think every class got that a little bit more powerful, but because they all got more powerful, it's like, okay, that's fine. Also, wow, this is not going well. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Go away, please. That was... Okay, rip, run away. Oh, really? Well... No, I know I can't do that. That was my own fault. But... the Neith ult's getting a little bit annoying. But I certainly... cannot be doing that anymore. So it'd be really helpful if they turned around and focused on... Shivalunkai instead of Kepri, but... what can you do? They're still focusing, or Ice is at least still focusing on Kepri, which is completely the wrong thing to do. Okay. Thank you, team. Right, so. Since no one else wants to get any wards, I would have to get them. I mean, I know I'm supposed to get them anyway, but whatever. Okay.
Be careful, right.
I will ward gold, and then I guess I'll go and help. Oh, there we go. Everyone still here? Yes, there is. I'm guessing they're enemy weaves on the floor. But they don't really look like weaves. I will just... Oh, hello. Okay, apparently that didn't hit me. He is hitting a little bit harder than I am, and with his one. He obviously gets the extra power as well.
Enemy missing metal. Careful, right, okay.
Oh, hello. Bye. Sure what needs doing, to be fair. That was Thor ult. He ulted away, so... I guess I'm rotating to help. We should not be around here. That's a really bad idea.
Retreat! Retreat! I wish I could have saved them.
I just missed every single order. Uh oh. Hello. Goodbye.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Impressive. Retreat! Retreat! A tactical fury! Tactical fury!
Yep, we probably should. Don't really feel like I did much in that team fight, but hey, I don't know. I also don't really understand why you made stayed so far up. I have literally no idea we're doing it, so it's alright for us. I'm not really sure what item I'm gonna go into next. It could be Brawler's beat stick, maybe. Do they? Not much healing on their team, so maybe not. I'll just go the safe way back around to tower. Going through that way is probably instant death. So. Mercury's probably dead. Can't really help him.
Be careful.
I don't know what he's doing, to be fair.
Killing spree. Awesome.
Blanca is building a very standard build, mainly because he's not exactly a ability-based hunter. He's very much auto-attack-based. Probably a bad idea, but whatever. It was a good try, I guess.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, I missed. But I'm missing a lot of autos today. But I will definitely be getting, I think it's the Crusher. Oh, this is really bad. We should almost certainly retreat. Crusher. 40 physical power, 20 penetration. Okay, so we've got a decent bit of physical power. Fairly decent basic attacks. Obviously not like the 300s that you normally get. I imagine Shiblonke will get something similar to that, like he normally does. My spirit arrow will certainly be doing a decent amount of damage. That's unfortunate. I don't really know what the rest of the team's doing. Guys, please just retreat. They're all gonna die. So I'm stuck under this tower. Yeah, okay. Oh, Ymir, please.
Retreat! 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 Retreat!
Oh my god. Running into five people is not gonna get him anywhere. But I'm pretty sure anyone would be able to tell you that. Yep, there it goes. That was really intelligent.
An enemy has been slain.
Thanks for being here.
None can stand before you.
Okay, sorry about that. I had to go into focus mode. And we are certainly not going to be able to get this. So I don't know why we're hovering, really. I will instead return to my lane. Keep a sort of semi-watchful eye. Tell them to be careful. And then watch as Chunga dives at tier 2 tower. As you do. I will instead start to push this tower. Which the Crusher does very, very well.
Your team has destroyed a right
tower. And now I shall return to the fight. Maybe. If there is one. I don't think there is, so maybe I can fall back. Yeah, I probably can. Have to be a little bit careful. Titan's Bane is probably my next item, maybe. Let's see whatever items are available. Maybe we should get one of these. What does this one do? Nah. Urchin Slice, maybe. Do more damage to higher health enemies. Sure, why not? I can see use in that. I don't know, we're experimenting. These three items I kind of knew I was going to build. These two are just sort of... Sure, why not?
Your right tower.
Is my tower going to go? Maybe. No, apparently not. Why, you build the Crusher. Oh, well.
Retreat middle lane.
Bye, guys. Again, I'm not entirely sure why they stayed so far up for such a long amount of time.
Impressive killing spree. Double kill. Impressive.
Not bad. I guess we kind of got them out of position there. That's probably not wise, but okay. Especially now that... Geez, okay, well, apparently not. I didn't really think fire was a... Oh, I missed it. Uh-oh. Ah, I don't know why I didn't bead to that. My brain wasn't really ticking. Does this give you movement speed as well? Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm still debating which build is probably better. The crit build is probably still fairly decent. I mean, rage isn't as good as it was because of the gold increase. Neither executioner is now pretty awful. This is just what I've tuned into from various pro players, which is where a lot of my knowledge comes from. Or I say knowledge, it's just stuff I've heard. This is a bad idea. I don't know why they thought to do that. Why no attack FG? I mean, three of them were up. I didn't really want to attack it. Steady, lad. Shot be coming your way. Wow. Wow. That did 420 damage. No, it didn't. It did certainly a lot more than that.
Retreat.
Don't really get what's going on, to be fair. Wow, okay then.
Thanks for being here.
So I may have used the wrong active, which kind of got me killed. But you know, with a bit of luck. No, okay, never mind. Well, that was really unfortunate. I may have used the wrong active at the wrong time. And Ymir is just kind of not really doing anything. And now is refusing to do anything. Like, they're all fairly low. Neith should die. Oh no. Yep, there you go. Keep trying. Yep, okay, go after him. Leave the gold fury. I would not have done that. I would have certainly gone back to defend. That might not kill him. I was wrong. Whoops. My bad. Don't know, really wants to attack fire.
Attack fire giant.
I mean, Ymir's dead, so we kind of can't do it. I don't get why they're so far up. But you know, it's whatever. She's still up there, I don't get why. We can't do fire if they're not coming over. Mercury's just AFK. I think he quite possibly could be. Oh no, okay. That's his weak name. This argument's stupid. Ymir was so far up. This is a bad idea. Well. This whole conversation is really dumb that's going on between Chengro and Ymir. There is no way they should be in the tier 2 jungle. Tier 2 jungle? In the back of their jungle. Trying to have been. What was that? That was a really weird noise. Whatever. Trying to pick up kills. It's just not going to work. I don't really know what we're looking to do now. They have no wards on fire, so we could quite easily start it. And it's not like we get punished for it. Oh, oh my god, I am missing everything. Oh, that got him out of the way. We might as well do it now, yeah. I notably should not be the one tanking this, but whatever. For the time being, I will tank it. But not anymore. Okay. We're probably going to lose two towers, but... I don't think it's the end of the world, the fact we've lost two towers. You know, we should fairly easily be able to get this one. Especially with my all-important Crusher. Really helps taking those down. I don't really. If Thor wants to dive this far, he can. Nope, didn't think so. Go shop. I probably should go shop. What item do we get? Imagine Titan's Bane. Where is Titan's Bane? Yeah, why not? Not bad. That's some decent physical power right there. That's basic attacks. Impressive killing spree. Oh my god, guys, please. Retreat. This game has gone on a lot longer than it should have. Mainly because Ymir's made some pretty dumb decisions at times. Oh my god, really? I can't help, because it's just kind of not worth it. Like, there's five of them. I can't do anything if there's five people, I'm afraid. Oh, well. Well, now they're doing what we did. Kind of paying for it. Where did... Oh. Wow. These autos are doing some pretty good damage now. Retreat. I'm building stacks. That's... Enemy ultimate down. That's Thor ult down. And his hammer's down as well. Time to go. Wait, this late into the game? What are you building them on? Oh, Doom Orb. Wow. That, I kind of walked straight into that. But my aim is really bad today. And that's one thing I've noticed over everything else, is that I've had some really bad aim. Oh, rip. Oh my god. My aim is horrendous. Oh, goodbye. Oh my gosh. He may have gone AFK, so we probably lost this game. It's a little bit annoying. In fact, it's very annoying. In fact, he just... whatever. Our team is not grouped up at all. Our team's not grouped up. Ymir's AFK. So... but my team's still not grouped up. Like... they haven't grouped up this entire game. I don't think we've grouped up once. It is really frustrating.
It'd be fine.
I'm building stacks.
Gotcha. Yeah, granted, their Thor is very bad. Which is lucky for us. But it kind of sucks that our tank has decided to go AFK. Hopefully he comes back.
Retreat. Group up.
I don't get what's so hard about grouping up. Most of my games like this. Most of everyone's games are like this, really. It's never made much sense to me that you tell people to group up and they just seem incapable of doing it. It's really bizarre. Also, how did I miss that? He literally ran straight towards me. That was really dumb. Oh. Just identify people. I mean, it kind of worked out, but... oh, there you go. Well, okay then. Don't really understand. I was kind of expecting like a blink ult or something. Like that one. Except from... would have been much better off not being used on a tank. Just retreat. We're well too low. So this is why I don't get the whole, say retreat, and then they just go back forwards again. Wow, that did a lot of damage, Jesus. Can I have res? What? Why are you asking this late into the game?
Okay.
Probably. It's just really not that hard to stay grouped up. Now with Ymir gone, well, we can't exactly split up, can we? Oh, Mercury, what are you doing?
Retreat, retreat.
Jeez. It is ever so slightly frustrating when your teammates dive into the jungle and... the worst part is, he'll probably blame us when he dies. That he should have retreated ages ago. Luckily he didn't get spotted. Well, he has now.
Group up. Retreat middle lane.
Bye.
I wish I could have saved them. Retreat.
I just don't understand. Well, it's every ult known to man used on me, so... not that it matters, because it's, you know... 5v3 at this point. And we don't exactly have a tank. Apparently they got fire at some point, so... whatever. Probably dead. Yep.
Impressive.
Well, I'm pretty sure that is the end of this game. Unfortunately, they can probably end off on that. Mercury dived, I don't quite get why. That kind of sucks. Considering we were doing so well. It's just loads of dumb decisions. It's just in general, there were some really poor decisions, like the diving was really dumb. Yumi leaving, obviously, big part of that. Anyway, I don't really care too much about winning, I just wanted to get some games out on the PTS. So the build I'm using, I don't really know who to credit with it. Probably Ataraxia with the first three items kind of is who I've been watching for sort of the ADC side of things. But in general, I think it fares quite well at top damage out of everyone. So I think as far as damage goes, it's pretty good. It probably doesn't compete as well late game as it does early. I wasn't really expecting that game to go mega late, but you know, it happened, and stupid decisions caused us to lose. But whatever. Anyway, like the video, let me know in the comments down below. As always, feedback is super, super appreciated. Let me know what builds you're using on different characters, different classes and things. I'll be sure to try some of them out. Let me know what you're sort of doing in-game, what relics you're buying, all of that. I'm very interested to know. But anyway, that's it from me, so I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Bye.